Check, check, check. How's everybody doing out there this evening? Today is Wednesday, August 5th, 2020. Welcome to the Wicked Wednesday live stream. If everything sounds okay, do me a favor. Hit that thumbs up button 100 times and let me know. This is week number 20, the 20th consecutive week in a row that we've done the Wicked Wednesday live stream since the stay-home self-quarantine began. And 20 weeks is sort of a milestone, right? Or a small milestone anyway. I mean, 20 weeks is almost 5 months, right? So I'd say that's a pretty good little stretch. So before we get started today, please do your part, hit that share button and hit that follow button. Of course, the more people you share this out to, the better. As usual, feel free to leave a comment, interact with the other viewers, and actively participate in the live stream tonight. Trust me, the more involved you get, the funner the experience is. So I'm going to give you guys a minute or two to get this shared out to your friends. I'm going to dial a few things in on my end, and I'll check back in with you in about 2 minutes. All right? Peace. So that last one was by Mass Influence called All Out. All right, so everybody get a chance to share this video out to your friends. All right, cool. So keep in mind, if you enjoy the free show today, I gladly accept tips and donations. I use PayPal, I use Venmo, and I use Cash App. My username is The Real DJ Wicked on all of those platforms. That's all one word, no spaces. That said, if you see something you like or hear something you like today, don't be afraid, hit that thumbs up button and let me know. On that note, it's week number 20. Let's get into some music.
So callous. Maybe y'all go to Angola or the Gold Coast and blow smoke with the old folks, cause they know most.
Capture the cultured pearls, jewels and gems. It's a treasure hunt to stimulate your medulla stem. The furthest reaches are within your clutches. Concrete covered countries to the most burdened regions. Virgin territories, those exposed to man-made woes. They know them high roads, electrify with lectures. Collect respect and ride on, before you even notice I'm gone. Go to Saigon, Singapore, Sicily. They consider me epitome in Italy.
That's right.
Hit Libya, India, Morocco. I go to Oakland and hit the A-Deuce block. No, Chicago, Liberia, Nigeria, Frisco's cold like Siberia. The list goes on. From Portugal to Spain, Maine, San Juan, Guam, or San Luis Obispo.
Go to the jungle, go to the city.
Let's do a quick little roll call. Do me a favor, drop a comment down below. Let me know where you're tuned in from. What city, what state, what country, what neighborhood, what borough, what barrio. Let me know your coordinates. I'm located in Portland, Oregon myself, live and direct.
Together, connected, it was bound to happen. Mike Myers, yeah. And yo, it's Vodka Ira Science. Expansion, moving beyond the lines, yeah. 1-2, coming together, connected. Coming together, connected. It's bound to happen. Mike Myers, yeah. And yo, it's Vodka Ira Science. Expansion, moving beyond the lines, yeah.
It's the M-I-K-E on the M-I-C. There ain't an MC out there, dog, messing with me. Lyrically, it may seem that I'm mentally disturbed, but I'm the illest brother coming out the suburbs. Everybody say that I rhyme like a clock, cause I bust spotting, fighting for the whole knot. Semi-automatic thoughts, slow talk. Whenever I even sleepin' out, without talk. Can't walk and walk, get steppin', cause whatever's in my reach is a weapon. You messin' with a homicidical, analytical criminal. I'm clear when recorded to digital. No, the track, I murdered you black, heard you catch. Wanted to test me, so I left them blessy. You don't impress me, Mike and Ivy Sigers. Dead, next, cast, together, met.
Michael Myers, science,
you don't know what up, man. Got my
suck MCs, you got the math. Iris, I do Mike, fuck staff.
Myers,
rock, science. Oh, no one up, man up, we count.
Suck MCs, do the math. Iris, science, and Mike,
Cali cats come together like flyers. Rocker, Ira Science, a fire with Mike Myers. We see through the jive, the backbiters and liars. Electrifying a couple of live wires. Shocking, natural style go when I rock. Take it back to sucker MC, why you holding my jock? We watching the same feather rallies that's clocking. Telling me keep talking and you a dead man walking. Visions appear, I'm relentless and clear. Crack again, it's world records like I'm cracking a beer. Suckers are finished, bear witness to fear. Cause they scared of my drilling, y'all the dentist is here. Next chapter, when seeds become trees. Words are like wind songs to blow in the breeze. From me, the we grow, oh I mean the wide growing. Triclops, known to keep the fog light glowing.
Michael Myers,
Rocker, Ira Science. You don't know enough math, then count the mics that I bring.
You suck MCs, you gotta do the math. Ira Science and Mike is busting the staff.
Michael Myers,
Rocker, Ira Science. You don't know enough math, then count the mics that I bring.
You suck MCs, you gotta do the math. Ira Science and Mike is busting the staff. I get
that last one was by Michael Myers. This one right here is by Sly Boogie, called Everything. Alright, so today, just like every Wednesday, I'm going to be spinning a bunch of old school and underground hip hop joints, all on vinyl, as authentic as it gets. Hopefully I can get through a full set today without the Facebook police shutting me down. But if they do abruptly end the feed today, don't worry, just hang tight and I'll restart a new live stream as soon as possible. Usually it takes me about 2 or 3 minutes.
Boogie, come on and ride with me. I got a fresh pack of Zags and some bomb sticky. Come on and get some of this cash on the side with me. You don't really wanna clash and collide with me. I'm so cold, I'm giving Eskimos pneumonia. I'm about to blow me a ozone dosha. I'm on the rise on the hustler's roller coaster. Me and my dogs in the game, we taking over. Every ghetto, every hood, every clique, every record in the mix, every club on the strip, every chain on every level in the game. We stepping in the dough and taking over.
Everything.
Every town, every city in the state. We steady pushing these plates with heavy weight. In every chain, on every level in the game, we kicking in the dough and taking over. When we step up in the club, we make 'em bounce. When we dipping through your city, we make 'em bounce. We represent and keep it gritty, cause we make 'em bounce. Every day, all day, keep this motherfucker moving. When we step up in the club, we make 'em bounce. When we dipping through your city, we make 'em bounce. We represent and keep it gritty, cause we make 'em bounce. East Coast, West Coast, taking over.
Yeah.
They was hating when we was shopping the product. Now motherfuckers is jocking and we popping the collars. I'm hot like hydraulics on some hopping Impalas. I got the Glock cock for cats, cock blocking my dollars. Nevertheless, I'ma stack the squilla and thump my chest like a black gorilla. You ain't gon' never see no cat decilla sipping on the Citrona, getting twisted with a fat vanilla. I got an eighth and a fifth on my waist with a clip I can spit that'll rip off your face. Let's start the race, cause we finna pick up the pace. Just pump the brakes, cause we finna come take your place. Every ghetto, every hood, every clique, every record in the mix, every club on the strip, every chain on every level in the game. We stepping in the dough and taking over. Every town, every city in the state, we steady pushing these plates with heavy weight. In every chain on every level in the game, we kicking in the dough and taking over.
All right, I gotta give a couple quick shout outs. What up, Tiff? What up, Mark? D Love, what's good? Aaron, what up? Kyle Griffith, Smith Fox, what up? Jeanette, Robert Westerland, Heather, Christy, Mike Allen, Siobhan, Zetter, Jesse. Man, there's a lot of people up in here, over 100 people. Anthony Mazalji, what up? Rebecca Goolidge, what up? DJ Mafia, Ricky, Kyle Griffith, Randy, Aaron, Charles, Michelle, DJ Ozrock, Melvin, what up? Ryan Newman, what's good? Bruce White, thanks for tuning in. Mariah, man, a lot of people. Aaron Fallon, what up? DJ Chaos, what's good? Joe MC, what up? All right, so check it out. Here's some good news. All we ever get is bad news, so this was kind of nice to hear. So everyone that heard about the iconic Cajun-style restaurant here in Portland called the Montage was permanently closing for good due to the pandemic. Well, apparently, this week on August 8th, they're going to be opening up a new food cart over on Hawthorne at the Asylum Food Cart Pod. It's going to be called the Montage a la Carte. And it's going to be a little bit more slimmed down menu, but all of the macaroni dishes and all that other stuff is going to be there. So go check them out. How many of you guys have had the Montage macaroni? Hit that thumbs up button.
Ooh, ah, yeah, ooh, ah, yeah. It's just a war, take a chance, to come on.
it's time for me to shine. I command on the lyrics, I'm nappy divine. Hair's pure like land wool, earth starting to change. Had to get a brave name, so I dropped my slave name. Supernatural means power, energy, and vibe. When I hear these rhythms, then it's time for me to rhyme. Subliminal mind control for whack MCs. When I open up my black book of prophecies, inherit secrets of the earth for all that I'm worth. And anywhere I've been on this planet, that shit is my turf. So sit back, relax, spark up, and take a chance. Open up your mind and do the war dance. Ooh, ah, yearn, ooh, ah, yearn. It's just a war chant. Take a chance to it. Come on, dance to it. Call your shorty up, yo, and you can't romance to it. Say, ooh, ah, yearn, ah, yearn, ooh, ah, yearn. It's just a war chant. Take a chance to it. Come on, dance to it. Call your shorty up, yo, and you can't romance to it. What's to it? It was to it. 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 It was to it.
That last one was by Supernatural, called War Chant. And this one right here is by Mark B and Blade, called From the Word Lab. Rest in peace, Mark B. Let's cut it up a little bit, shall we? What up, Randy? What up, Che? What up, Celeste? What's up, Jenny? Solvay, what's good? Mary Lou, what up? Also, did you guys hear the Beulah Land has reopened? With limited hours, though. It looks like they're currently open from Thursday through Sunday from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. Be sure to swing by and support Beulah Land if you can. Beulah Land, of course, has been our home for Wicked Wednesdays for the past 3 years. And hopefully it'll continue to be our home once things kind of get back to normal. What up, Shane? What up, Dave? Carly, what up? Dez, what up?
I don't care what your name is, I don't care where you're from. I don't care if you're a star and I don't care if you ain't known. If you ain't ready for us, you'll be blown. Smithereens left by the curb, holding pieces of your dreams. Shattered into pieces like glass. Nothing left for memories of how it once was. With every single line we crush,
turn everything in your imagination straight to dust. Gas we bust with the lyric gas, with the spiritual on the darkness blade. You started this and now Rick B, the artist, kiss the girl. Spin your world, flip your world, twist your world. Trip your girl, strip her. Spit her ruby red lipstick and this chick gets physically upon me. My mom warned me, watch them sweet ones, never eat ones. Them is tricky, try to get me, chick slip me, yeah, you make me. I said I can't maintain, it's messing with the brain. Good side, bad side, it's driving me insane.
I said I can't maintain, it's messing with the brain. Good side, bad side, it's driving me insane.
I said I can't maintain, it's messing with the brain. Good side, bad side, it's driving me insane.
I said I can't maintain, it's
messing with the brain. Good side, bad side is driving me insane.
So now I'm on a mission to escape her. Seems like the girl was quick to catch the vapors. Now she's got her friends following me, tracking me, verbally attacking me, her ruby lips smacking me. Flat on the left side of my cheek, she's a freak with an amazing physique, but way far from deep. She's got us confused, she thinks I'm out to reek.
Her looks are incredible, but her mind is tight weak. So weak, I have to straighten out her brain, nigga. Went straight to the brain like cane liquor. Sugar cane, nigga, that was sweet as shit.
I
take care of her body and they keep it fit.
I
stay away from thugs and they keep legit. Try to raise up her seeds with some manners and shit. Get it right, holding your dreams real tight. See the light, then shine your own shit right. Cause I can't maintain, it's messing with the brain. Good side, bad side, it's driving me insane.
I said I can't maintain, it's messing with the brain. Good side, bad side, it's driving me insane.
I said I can't maintain, it's messing with the brain. Good side, bad side, it's driving me insane.
I said I can't maintain, it's messing with the brain. Good side, bad side, it's driving me insane.
I'm trying to see what's happening here. I'm looking for hoes with astronaut ass out of this atmosphere. Me and my niggas packing straps in here. Don't make me put you underground like a backpacker's rap career. I send three through your chinchilla, and I haven't seen a nigga rise from the dead ever since Thriller. Crooked the self-defense killer, the wig pillar. My guns are even meet your parents like Ben Stiller. I'm nothing like you at all. See me to a mic, it's like Mike to a ball. I'm the type you would call raw. I fight you with all, bite through a wall, jaws. Invite you to brawl, then snipe you with sawed off. Soon as you start the beef, my guns bark for free. Target your carcass, get sparked with three. Night vision when it's too dark to see. Even if I was an organ donor, you wouldn't want no parts of me, nigga.
Watch what you do around here. We straight.
This one right here is by Crooked Eye.
You must
called Watch What You Do
Around Here. If you don't know,
we pick up the gang.
What up, Steve? What up, Don? What up, Genie?
Don't play.
Oliver, what's good?
If you don't know.
We sip on hypnotic, we dip on hydraulics for show. Distribute the product, you get it, that got us the dough. Exhibit my diamonds, prepare to say bye to your hoe. Exotic the car, silly and psychotic the flow. Gun in the club, put one in your mug. That's the proper procedures when you fuck with a thug. I'm the illest in the game, being the killers in his veins. I'm clumsy with a Glock main, I spill a nigga's brains. Too executive minded to try to steal a nigga's chain. I'm militant gorilla, only a villain feel his pain. Gangster, that's how I permanently feel. And my skills are terminally ill. I gotta keep the barrels of my 38 in frequent rotation. With enough ammo to street sweep the whole nation. And if I'm anxious, I'll probably reach with no patience. The way my gun clap, it could compete with ovations.
Watch what you do around here, we straight loco.
Yeah, nigga, in guns we trust.
You must be new around here, if you don't know.
We pick up the gang.
Watch what you say around here to the popo.
You die if this nigga don't us.
We don't play around here.
Crooked Eye's gotta be hands down one of my favorite MCs to ever do it. Top five for sure. Alright, so on a more serious note, it's week 20, so that's damn near 5 months of doing these live streams every single Wednesday night. 20 weeks seems like a nice round number to sort of wrap things up, right? I don't know, what do you guys think? Do you want to see these shows go beyond that of week 20? Or should we kind of wrap it up after tonight and call it good? Leave a comment down below. Let me know your thoughts. You know, there's a lot that goes into these sets. It's a lot of prep work. So hopefully it looks like it's easy. That's what it's supposed to look like. But I tell you what, I put a lot of blood, sweat, and tears into these things. So anyways, leave me a comment below. You know, be convincing with your words. I'm going to go back in afterwards. I'm going to read all the comments, and then I'm going to kind of make the best decision after I have a chance to process all you guys' thoughts. So let's go. This one right here is a Fife Dawg solo track. Called You Know You Want It. Rest in peace, Fife Dawg.
Trinidad people.
That's right. Black, black and white. I don't know. Yo. Yeah. Who that is? It's your boy, 5 footer, all up in your section. Rap game soft, think it's time for correction. Raspy is the voice, pro blacks the complexion.
God forbid the track,
I keep the corner erection. Roby, check the mic, roots get to selecting. Shout out all my mommies that be needing affection. George Bush can kick rocks, should I run for election? I make sure my blacks get much more attention. Proud sponsor of the club for whack MC prevention. Before I speak to the weak, I hold the torch of dissension. Immature rappers should be put on detention. Smooth and violent track, bringing attention. You can't run, you can't hide. Soft rappers get fenced in. Muppet baby thugs, I'm caking out like Jim Henson. Yeah, best obey your thirst while I'm here for the quenching. With them kids smoking it, know to melt down your session. What?
You know you love it when you hear it and you want it, baby.
All right, here's a quick question for you guys. How did you first find your way to the Wicked Wednesday live stream? Did somebody invite you? Did you just happen to stumble across it as it was going through your feed? Drop a comment, let me know. I always like to go back and read all the comments. It'd be kind of interesting to see how you guys found your way here. What up, James? What up, Lucia? What up, Lewis? Cody, what's good? This one right here is by the Soul Unit Pitch Hitters.
Take it back and flip it for the kids like, yo. I come across for La Raza like Frost and make your whole crew freeze like I'm Jack Frost. Boss in the land of the lost. Put a cork up in your ass and make your shit pause. Down to lay down the laws for the cars. Too close to the speakers, watch out for the claws. So unit pros, you can call me Casanova.
Get a hat. Get a hat. Get a hat.
Down, kid, you got a piano. I can't see you at all. I'm Jay Feliciano from the ground up, Rootsy Village Bolano. Bring it to your whole family, vintage loop soprano. Spend a month, kick your rhyme from the heart, and I blow you up with a can of beer like Bart. Dr. Jekyll and Hyde, Hyde after dark. Blacktop bully, word to the gooch. Run into the business, snatch your golden goose. Loose strings get tied up by my man Smooch and my man Tom Capone. He got the loose juice. Vegetarian when I want my man B. Eat a whole slab of beef when I see whack MCs. Make beats and push rhymes like weight. Connect on the west side by the 6th Street Lake. Born and raised with some clippers and a rake. Andres Antonio by birth. Ladies, tell me what you think. Don't have a hand-me-down mink. Baby, I got a 95G.
And this one right here is by C-Raised Walls, called It's a Wrap. I like this joint right here. It kind of has a little Latin flavor to it. A little salsa. This is one of those underground gems right here. C-Ray's Walls is from the East Coast, from the Bronx. What up, John Kabachis? What up, Matt Bitts? Jay Murdoch, what up? If you just tuned in, welcome to the Wicked Wednesday live stream. Please hit that share button, hit that follow button right now. And drop a comment below, let me know where you're tuned in from.
Echo type right, my pen proves unlimited. Caught like my penmanship hit the curve. Flip the words like Akita. I got this in the rap like fajita. Make my voice span pan like Peter. And El Barrio spitting bars like
Mira.
Switch a cap like baseball pitches.
I'm sick of rap.
In fact, I hate your niggas. 88 hip hop, like killer sucker MC. When he fake like a killer to me,
it's a rap.
Lines like these smash your embassy hard.
If it's a game,
I'm snatching your memory card.
It's a rap.
When I attack, crash the door.
It's a rap.
This track ready to splash billboard.
It's a fact.
I'm what Joe was waiting for.
I'm black,
but still hardcore.
It's a rap.
If you whack, don't spit no more.
It's a rap.
My hot tracks to bring it to y'all.
Come on.
Scream to your throat.
This one right here is by Juice out of Chicago.
Saw me on the mic that didn't. All these pussy cats get turned back into kittens. I'm miles apart from rappers like Russia is from Britain. Please, the way I crush a mic, I touch you with the intention to disable you cats and have you living off a pension. Itching to cut your throat, and I'ma do it with this invention. And I ain't even swung and I done got flint. Yo, I do it from the heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the hill to up in BKG. I let the underground MCs and DJs see how Juice keep it universal like it's CKB. I do it from my heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the hill to up in BKG. I let the underground MCs and DJs see how Juice keep it universal like it's CKB. And not to mention, Juice pull more strings than Jim Henson. I take my whole show on Broadway like George Benson. I wake up at 10:10, blend gin and Hendon. Proceed to make a plastic and that's the only thing I intend. See me on the stage, I eat rappers like it's Bendin. I do it off the head and swear I'm using 10 pins. Any situation that I'm in, well, it's a win-win. I tell abroad, you can't give me head, but you're your friend can. I hang with a group of gangbangers, ruthless henchmen, who in a cinch can turn into murderers and lynchmen. I only rock to rhythms if my vocals don't fit them. I'm known for hitting rappers with that's bone splitting. I'm so dope, I got fourth graders learning about prevention. I sting and swing at anybody standing in contention. When I'm rinsing and I'm mopping MCs up, I'm convincing. If you're thirsty for the underground, I'm thirst quenching. This is the type of rain you ain't trying to get drenched in. Juice is so intense, I really don't see who can go against them. I don't want so many motherfucking battles, I'm forbidden. Cut in your finger foods and eat them in one sitting. Leave dents in this pride and have them standing at attention. And every year I have a hotter run from Juice Division. Every time I'm taxing, ain't no claiming no exemption. Me and my ready rise again, we get more heads than an extent. Yo, I do it from the heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the hill to up in BKG. So let the underground MCs and DJs see how Juice keep it universal like it's CKB. See, I do it from the heart like an EKG. From the west coast to the hill to up in BKG. So let the underground MCs and DJs see how Juice keep it universal like it's CKB.
This one right here is by People Under the Stairs. I'm gonna just let this beat ride and do some birthday shout outs. Into some birthday shout outs. There's a whole bunch of them, so I'm gonna try and run through them kind of quick. All right, so Monday, August 3rd was Jake Moore's birthday and DJ Grimrock's birthday. Shouts out to DJ Grimrock. Tuesday, August 4th was Dante Aber's birthday. Brian Fisk's birthday. Brian, if you're watching right now, happy birthday, bro. Moving right along, Wednesday, August 5th is Soul Lyricist's birthday. Elaine L. Winter's birthday, and Tiffany Harden's 40th birthday. Shouts out to Tiffany. Shouts out to everybody out there at Riverside who's tuned in and watching tonight. Have fun and be safe out there, y'all. All right, next up, Thursday, August 6th, is Kai Pernetti's birthday. Shouts out to Kai. It's also Matthew Kimber's birthday and Zach Harris's birthday. All right, Friday, August 7th, is Jeff Keenan's birthday and Angie Albee's birthday. Saturday, August 8th, is Jennifer Tajon's birthday and Robin Morris's birthday and Brandon Garlock's birthday. Brandon, if you're tuned in and watching, happy birthday, bro. Sunday, August 9th, is Moon Ray's birthday. Shouts out to Moon Ray over in Bend, Oregon. Also, Maldito's birthday and Wolverine Warren's birthday. Shouts out to Wolverine. All right, we got celebrity birthdays too. Monday, August 3rd, was Martha Stewart's 79th birthday. C. Ray Wall's 45th birthday. I just played C. Ray Wall's earlier. Tuesday, August 4th, is Barack Obama's 59th birthday. And Yo-Yo's 49th birthday. Y'all remember Yo-Yo? She was down with Ice Cube. They had that joint called This Is a Man's World. All right. Today, Wednesday, August 5th, is Funkmaster Flex's 52nd birthday. Also, today would have been Adam Yauch's 56th birthday. I'm talking about MCA of the Beastie Boys. But MCA passed away back in 2012 at age 47. He passed away from cancer. So anyway, rest in peace, MCA. Moving right along. Thursday, August 6th is Soleil Moonfry's birthday. I'm talking about Punky Brewster. Punky Brewster turned 44. If that don't make you feel old, I don't know what will. Y'all remember Punky Brewster? All right, Friday, August 7th is Gangsta Boo's 41st birthday. And then Saturday, August 8th is kind of interesting. It's Kool Moe Dee's 58th birthday, Mac 10's 49th birthday, and Dub C's 50th birthday. All right, let's keep it moving. Get back into some music. Shouts out to all the Leos out there. If you or somebody you know has a birthday coming up, send me a direct message with the details, and I'll try and give them a birthday shout out in my next live stream. Peace. What up, Shane? What up, Jeff? Down Pat, what's good? Manuel, what's good? Brandon Berserk, what up? Melissa Wright, what up?
Up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane. No, a herb in a b-boy suit going insane. The year of the payback, who's known to go way back? In every single session, time's up, what y'all guessing? The unaccounted for duo, bring it down your charts and billboard. That process, boy, it got me real bored, and I'ma ignore. Settle the score silently, provoke my thoughts violently. Knock you out your wallabies. Follow me and find out quick what makes a brother nature rise. Why I spit so sick? That's cause you spit so sick. Pass them cough drops, vocal cords getting kinda sore from yelling and mic checking, belling and mic wrecking. Shout bravo, pump up your fist and stir it up. Hit the person on your left, tell the selector, turn it up. I'm burning up with soul, and on this game I got it fold. Watch it fold like governments, I'm taking over and you loving it. I'm touching it, nigga, laying hands on the center. Run up in your little lap, push you back to a beginner. And hip hopping for everybody, get your hands up until I say so. Me and my posse on the hunt for them pesos and get rolls. Give me your pound, thank you, man. And I'ma break a 1.5 with rhymes in the bag, bubbles and champagne. Holding the news conference, I'm real fly about my funky
and y'all can't hang. So give me the rope, cause the pile of more time is for the city of dope. And you don't stop the East Coast, y'all. The dirty South, y'all. The Midwest, y'all.
Playing a little 7-inch right here, a little 45, a little heat rock.
Can I kick it? Can I kick it?
A little Tribe Called Quest remix.
Can I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I kick it?
Shouts out to King Most. Shouts out to Altered Tapes.
Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cuz getting mentions on the tip of the vibe buzz. Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. I like filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nip up a dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like the box of positives, it's a plus love. As the child flies high like a dove.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Rest in peace, Fife Dawg.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
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 Well, I'm gone. Can I kick it? To my tribe that flows in layers. Right now, Fife is a poinsayer. At times, I'm a studio conveyor. Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor? You'll be doing us a really big favor. Boy, this track really has a lot of flavor. When it comes to rhythms, Quest is your savior. Follow us for the funky behavior. Make a note on the rhythm we gave ya. Feel free, drop your pants, yank your hair. Do you like the garments that we wear? I instruct you to be the obeyer. A rhythm recipe that you'll savor. Doesn't matter if you're minor or major. Yes, the tribe of the game with the player. As you inhale like a breath of fresh air.
Hey!
Smoothing it out a little bit. Playing a lot of remixes tonight. Hopefully that'll keep me off the radar of the Facebook police. Alright, so today is National Oyster Day. How many of y'all like oysters out there? I know it's a random question. Hit that thumbs up button if you like oysters. If not, give it a big thumbs down. Today is also National Work Like a Dog Day. How many of you guys out there are workaholics? What up, Jeff? What up, Josh? April, what's good? Tara, what up? Victor, what up? Robert Westerlin, what's good? Tim Trollinger, what up? Victor, what up? Adam Shorts, what's good? All right, today is also National Underwear Day. No joke. How many of you guys out there are going to celebrate National Underwear Day today? Or are you guys going to wait and celebrate National Commando Day? Or wait, maybe every day is National Commando Day. What do you guys think?
takes a whole lot of rhythm. Left me up, you be real. You just pick up all my nigga. Come on, what I'm supposed to do now? And you talking all that shit. Now come on, you gon' have to get up. Get too high now, sugar. Come on, I'ma never come down. I'ma never come down. I'ma never come down. Let me get down.
Me to speak on a word or two.
It's the
D-O-double-G, and I do it so lovely. Digging this track by
Tico.
No, this motherfucker bang, I bang.
Now get buck wild.
Don't make a sound.
This remix is by Tico and 14 Karat.
I'm a Long Beach East Side mad ass lunatic gang bang slap a bitch nigga up to get a grip on the grind, get mine, ask the homies on the 920. You know we still on niggas, so talk bitch shit. Real niggas feel this, let's get rich. Under the sun with the young 21s, TLC, and all the DPGs. Damn for whatever, whoever wanna see me now. You looking like me, I guess you wanna be me now. It take a whole lot to beat Snoop people, duh. You gotta put it down and always stay G'd up. All-star shoes with the G apparel. If I fall in the club, I might bust a pair of Stacy abs. You never catch me looking R&B. I might be in a three-piece suit looking way OG. For all my folks and kinfolk, this is for y'all. Let me hit something, dog. Hit something. Beware my clip. Hopping and dropping. Nothing but the gangster shit. If it ain't chronic, don't blaze it up. And if it ain't a Chevy, don't race it up. You know what you be banging, don't break the phone. For all my real niggas, stay gangster up. We making paper suckers only claim to touch. I'm sticking to the script and never changing up. You know we keep it banging, don't fake the phone. Keep it real, motherfuckers, stay gangster up.
All right, let's get into some hip-hop history. So this week in hip-hop history, August 6th, 1988, Yo! MTV Raps made its debut on MTV. This is back when MTV used to actually play music videos. And I still got this entire box of Yo! MTV Raps collectible cards. I don't know how well you can see them, but I actually took some of these cards and I punched holes in them and I used them as Christmas ornaments this year. So there's hundreds of them here. This was actually a gift from Amy at the Cheerful Tortoise. So yeah, she hooked me up with a whole case full of these Yo! MTV Raps cards. Shouts out to Amy at the Cheerful Tortoise. All right, moving right along. This week in hip-hop history, August 8th, 1988, NWA released their debut album, Straight Outta Compton. How many NWA fans we got out there? All right, August 9th, 1994, the Notorious B.I.G. released his single called Juicy. This is considered by some as one of the greatest hip-hop songs in all-time history. What do you guys think? Juicy by the Notorious B.I.G. Is that one of the best songs ever? One of the best hip-hop songs? Hit that thumbs up button. And last but not least, August 3rd, 1993, the single titled Method Man was released as the B-side to the Wu-Tang Clan single Protect Your Neck. I believe Rolling Stone called Method Man one of the top 100 best rap singles of all time as well. How many Method Man fans we got out there? How many Wu-Tang Clan fans we got up there? Hit that thumbs up button if you like the Wu-Tang Clan. All right, let's get back into some music. This one right here is by Jurassic 5, called Radio.
Now here's a little story that must be heard about the brother with the word. Sounds so superb. It started way back with these MCs. Now here's a little something on the history.
I'm a H.I.P. H-O-P, H-E-A-D, been since 1983, R to the A-P-P-I-N, 84 was the year I picked up the pen, at the same time breaking, trying to come on in, but I was already in since way back when, 1975 the saga began, R to the O-B-O-T-I-N, 81 I was P-O-P-P-I-N, 1982 D-J-N, 83 it was all about Run DMC, man, a game banger taught me how to break dance then, the same year I picked up the pen, and wrote my first rhyme and got that feeling, and now I'm here in the flesh, still dope, still deaf, trying to get my song
rocking on the radio. The summertime, yo, we would hang out and talk about the new jam that came out, and from the way the beat was laid out, and all the issues that turned the place out, and we would say our rhymes to the beat right, but we never indulged in the street life, and now we all good to go. J5 is rocking on the radio.
What up, Jeanette? What up, Jason? What up, Gary Miller? This one right here is by Lyrics Born, called I Changed My Mind. So I know I don't plug it often enough, but I've been trying to add some new content over on my YouTube account, trying to get my YouTube channel bubbling, trying to expand over there, trying to add some content that you won't find here on Facebook. So do me a favor, if you get a chance, head over to YouTube, give my channel a follow. Mark Allman, if you're watching this, can you post a link to my YouTube channel, please? I appreciate it, bro. Also, we got some new music to talk about. So, coming up this week on August 7th, Aminé from Portland has a new album coming out called Limbo. Now, I'm not a huge Aminé fan by any means, but he is a Benson Tech alumni, so I give him props for that. Also on August 7th, Conway the Machine is releasing a new album called From King to God. So a couple new albums coming out on the 7th. If you only had enough money to buy one of those two albums, either Aminé or Conway the Machine, which one would you buy? I know which one I would buy. Griselda.
Mm-hmm. ups and downs, but I always took it serious. I made the jokes, I played the fool, I took time, made all the plans. I know I told you that we were supposed to have something booked for this weekend, but I changed my mind. I changed my mind, I changed my mind, I changed my mind, and I changed my mind. Well, it started getting cozy, girl, I let you control the reins. And despite what I knew to be true, well, I'd hope that things would change. I'd even say I can't completely blame my naivety, cause it was situations in retrospect when the things you say would shift direction when put into action. But I just let it whiz on by. People say, help me, it's going around. And I flip on, say, that's not right. Now I see my shit's not done, I change my mind.
All right, so check it out. We got an upcoming event at the that the Northwest Film Center is organizing. They're doing some drive-in movies over at the Zidell Yards in Southwest Portland. In fact, this Saturday, August 15th at 9 p.m., they're going to be playing one of my favorite movies of all time. And that's Spike Lee's Do the Right Thing. So if you're itching to go to the movies, this drive-in could be a fun, safe way to do it. For movie tickets and additional info, visit northwestfilm.com. That's nwfilm.com. Do the Right Thing is my favorite movie. What's yours? Let me know.
It's been a long time. I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many weeks shows just left through. Time's up. I'm sorry I kept you thinking of this. You keep repeating your mess. The rhyme from the microphone solo with you. By the radio and on the dial soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it goes. It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance. So, high text a tempo like a red alert. Reaches your reflex and let it work. With this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So can say, and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that could dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was dead. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between my line. I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul, soul, soul. Like this might tempt me to pull, show my rings in my fat gold chain. Grab the mic like I'm on so train, but I wait, cause I master this. Let the others go first so the brothers don't miss. Every beat break the sticks. Rockin' will begin when you make the list. I'm experiment like a scientist. You wanna rhyme? You gotta sign my list. Cause I'm a manifest to bless the mic I hold. You want an X? Then you gotta have soul. Cause if you ain't got it, I'ma make an encore. Take the mic, make the people respond for the awe. Cause that's the way it'll have to be. If you wanna get on after me, think about it, wait, erase your rhyme. Forget it, and don't waste your time. Cause I'll be in the crowd if you ain't controlling it. Drop the mic, you shouldn't be holding it. This is how it should be done. This style is identical to none. Some try to make it sound like this, but you're getting me. So upset that I'm wet cause you're sweating me. I drip steam like a microphone theme. Ego to MC is my thing. I get hype when I hear the whole rock hammers on the mic. You know I got sound.
So it looked like the Facebook police shut me down, but we're back. I need you guys to do me a favor, hit that share button again. Share this out to your friends, see if we can get some more viewers up in here. That last one was by Rakim, called I Know You Got Soul, the remix. How you guys doing out there anyway? You guys still with me? Type a WW in the comment section for Wicked Wednesday. Just light up the comment section with WWs. Let me know you're still here. This one right here is by People Under the Stairs. What up, Sharon? What up, D? Welcome back, Jenny. Jeanette, what's good? Brandon, what up? Robert, what up? Mario, what's good? See, I know you guys are the diehards. You guys are the loyal regulars. Everyone else fell off. They probably threw in the towel. But you guys are back up in here. I appreciate you guys.
Understanding, we the ones that demand it. Commanding the tracks, man, handle wax when it's dug for. I spoke it when we on tour. The encore you praise for, I blaze more before I can say more. It's just the way I am, and that's the way that I rock. Whether I'm chilling in London or slapping vibes on the block, I got soul like a mother. She rap like Pete's younger brother. Fat boy, wonder putting busters in the summer now. Keep it on the underground, you know I'm trying to get down from town to town. Give all my peoples a pound. Never complicated, keep it street related. Profaded for the junkies in the back, and that's taking the cold rap. And DJs across the land, yeah, this one's for you. Put a hole through your best stacks, harassing your crew. The kings of loops have arrived live for the naked eye. Trying to run and duplicate, my man, why try? Cause we original, coming mad flying on point. With the sound to make the party people get down. And big tracks, smooth, hardcore, relax. And kick back with the beat, we already went back. And we original, coming mad flying on point. From the street, concrete, y'all bang this joint. Keep them talking and jiving on how to be done quick. It's that's running double quick.
But yeah, sincerely, I appreciate you guys jumping back in the live feed. Putting up with the Facebook police and a little technical difficulties. It's just a speed bump. We're back up in here. All right, so it looks like we lost quite a few viewers, but that's all right. But I'm going to need everybody to participate in this next part because it's selfie time. Y'all already know the routine. It's super easy. Just stop what you're doing. Take out your camera. Take a quick selfie. And then send it directly to my inbox. So if you guys want to wait till the end of the show and then send it, that's cool too. But don't forget. What I do is I like to take all the photos, make a recap collage, and then I'll post them all the next day. So take a quick selfie. Send it right to my inbox. I need everybody to participate in this one today. This one right here is by the Beat Nuts. It's called Yo, Yo, Yo.
For the clubs, I want y'all to get on up. Greg NLCE, I'm in the house, turning out, no doubt, no doubt. Take a lesson than the half to be nuts. It's all up in the house. Bang. What's this? This thing right here is for the clubs. I want y'all to get on up. Bang. What's this? This thing right here is for the clubs. I want y'all to get on up. Bang. This thing right here is for the clubs. I want y'all to get on up. Bang. This thing right here is for the clubs. I want y'all to get on up. Bang. This thing, bang. This thing right here is for the clubs. I want y'all to get on up. Greg NLCE, I'm in the house, turning out, no doubt, no doubt. Take a lesson than the half to be nuts. It's all up in the half. Big two is all up in the half. My neck a low, low, my manny, manny up in the half. We turn it out, we turn it out, we turn it out, we turn it out. Yo, 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 yo.
yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo, yo, the nuts is traditional. You taking cheap shots and subliminal. I'm dissing you straight up. Wrinkle your face up, acting like you can't feel me, yo. This is payback. Smash your single and your video. Put the tech to your neck and force the story out of ya. Snuff your producer and drop kick your choreographer. Money scream what? And they see me jumping out the money green truck into the club so we can tear it up like the 3-6 sipping on some scissor and mozzarella sticks for dessert. I make beats like Presto, platinum head like Destro, busting shots at your projecto like yo, 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 they making hot shit you can't fuck with. It's the Greg Knight shit with the beat nut shit. You can't front shit, it's the shake your butt shit. Say what, say what, say what, say what, say what shit.
20 mil episode like Seinfeld. She tried to act like a shit don't smell. Can't win for losing, niggas be jail. Coming through with my click on my coattail. Pop a little weight so I'm not frail. Sitting back, popping shit on my next tail. Sun going down now, time to spark an L. Do it for the kids like Keenan and Kel. Big psych, fashion man, the visine. Eyes bloodshot from puffing that green. Stay amped up without the caffeine. It's just me, myself, and Irene. Brush your breath with dentine. Rock my blue jeans like Bruce Springsteen. Bitches on my dick, that's just the small thing.
The heat is on, baby, baby.
Okay, y'all, this is the part of the show that I like to call Your MP3s Bore Me. So this is the segment where I choose one of my records to share from my collection that has some type of fun, special, unique, or sentimental quality to it. And today, I chose this record right here. This is a limited edition 50th anniversary collection of Portland's Trailblazers greatest hits. So this collector's item was actually released just last year, and this copy that I have was actually gifted to me by my homie Ken Wood. So shouts out to Ken Wood if you're tuned in out there. I appreciate it. All right, so this album features 7 unique Trailblazers songs that have helped shape the fandom of the franchise. So it's sort of a tribute to some of the most popular songs inspired by the Trailblazers throughout the past 5 decades. Some of the standout songs on this album are probably Bust a Bucket and Can I Get a Headband. So give me a second, I'm gonna show you what the vinyl looks like. So here's what the record itself looks like. Got that old school Blazers logo right in the middle. Alright, so, that's not all. Inside has a gatefold. It has all the song track listing. It has all the liner notes and all the lyrics to all the songs, all the music credits. then it has a couple pages of like a full color collage featuring some of the best players over all the decades, the 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, 2010s. And then you get in the back and it has a dope little fold out poster. I don't know if you can see this poster, but this commemorates the very first Blazer game that ever took place in 1970 at the old Memorial Coliseum, and that's the Memorial Coliseum right here. It's kind of dope. It's on this hard black paper with the gold foil. This also includes a little free download card. You can go online and get a free copy digitally if you don't have a record player, but you should go get a record player. Anyway, other than that, I figure like if you're a fan of sports or a fan of the Blazers or a fan of vinyl, you'd appreciate this release. It's not too rare, it's not expensive, but it's just a fun collector's item, especially if you live here in Portland. This came out on an imprint called Dutch Records. And if you want to buy this release, I believe you can just go to NBA.com and buy a copy. And it's releases like this that make your MP3s bore me. Here's by Mark Ronson. Called Ooh Wee.
Yo. Yo. Hey, yo, one night, New York City. Heard it going down. Friday night, midnight, Atlantic City. Slash machines. Ding, 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 ding. When they ring off. Lock the doors. That's when ghosts just Cheetos. Cigars, paisley robes. Four bitches guarded me safely as we walked to the window. The cashier was scared. She asked for my info. The manager arrived with two guys. That's an insult. That's the cold, Mr. Coles. We talking about $5 million here. This ain't Play-Doh, though. And your horoscope red. You going slay those. We got Scribbles, Anthony Acid, rocking the show. Special guest star, Mark Bronson. First 500 bitches went crazy when he let they answer. And all he did was plug me in. I got the charge and got they bras and ran through they whole department.
What up, Aaron Bond? What up, Tiff? What up, Mark? What up, Slope?
When I step into the party, all the ladies wanna know. I'm hanging with the ballers, yeah, on my clothes. I can tell you what they say, hey, that's if you wanna know. They say, ooh, I'm in my Mercedes, all the ladies wanna go. Be my Juliet and I can be your Romeo. If you I can manage, I can pick another.
All right, y'all. I've already been spinning for like an hour and a half. It's about time I get out of here. Keep in mind, I gladly accept tips and donations. I use PayPal, I use Venmo, and I use Cash App. My username is TheRealDJWicked on all those platforms. Tips are never expected, but if you appreciate the free entertainment every week, tipping is a great way to show your gratitude. Other than that, I'm going to end this show with some scratching like I always do. Be sure to smash that heart button if you're feeling it. Don't forget to send me your selfie directly to my inbox right when the show ends. I want to make sure I can include them in the recap collage. But that said, have a good week. Be safe, stay well, and thanks again for tuning in. You know what time it is. It's about time I hop in that UFO and blast off. And on that note, I'm out. Peace.